So this report is all about castration of male dogs and cats. So the indication of castration: severe scrotal trauma, abscesses, ischemia. Pwede rin itong pang-reduce ng behavior at saka yung unwanted breeding. So signalment: the patient name, Bam Bam, species Felis catus, breed Pusped, age 2 years old, sex male, weight 3 kg, and the color marking is black white stripes. So the other one is the name, Larry, species Canis familiaris, breed Aspin, age 2 years old, sex male, weight 10 kg, and the color marking is black. So the surgical anatomy: the major component of the male genital tract are the testicle, penis, and prostate. The prostate gland completely surrounds the neck of the bladder and beginning of the urethra. In dogs less than 4 years of age, the prostate is usually located in the pelvic cavity at the brim of the pubis. The prostate begins to enlarge at puberty, becoming intra-abdominal in location, and varies greatly in size at maturity. The prostate is encapsulated by fibromuscular tissue and is bilobed with a prominent mid-dorsal sulcus. So the preoperative preparation: so before elective surgeries, food should be withheld for adults for 12 to 18 hours and from pediatric patient for 4 to 8 hours. Mas maganda na i-withheld yung food sa patient na makakastrate para umepek agad yung anesthesia at para matulog agad sila. So the ventral abdomen should be clipped and septically prepared for any procedure requiring cilioterapy. The urinary bladder should be expressed if the patient has not voided immediately before induction. In dogs, the prescrotal area should be clipped and prepared for aseptic surgery. However, trauma to the scrotum must be avoided. So, in cats, hair can be plucked or pulled from the scrotum. Yung hair ng pusa sa kanyang scrotum, pwede mo lang kamayin na alisin. So, the operative technique: scrotal ablation with the hind legs drag cranially, apply pressure to the base of the scrotum with the thumb and index finger to mobilize the testicle. Dito, pigain mo yung scrotum ng cats or dog para lumabas at mas madaling incisin yung scrotum nila. So, make a 0.5 to 5 cm incision from cranial to caudal over each testicle at the end of the scrotum. Exteriorize the testicle by incising the parietal vaginal tunic over it. So, separate the epididymis tail ligaments attached to the vaginal tunic digitally. Remove the ductus deferens from the testicle and bind it with the vasculature or double ligate the spermatic cord with 3O absorbable suture or hemoclips. Sa pagligate, gumamit kami ng chronic catgut sa pagligate. Ang ginawa namin doon is nag-Miller's knot kami, dalawang ligation, both testicles. Pero sa kwan naman, sa pusa is nag-figure of 8 kami. So, transcend the cord, inspect for bleeding, and replace it within the tunic. So, pagkatapos ming kinat, tinignan namin kung may bleeders yung nagkatan namin. So, nung wala, isinauli na namin. Excise the second testicles in a similar fashion. Resect any tag of tissue protruding from the scrotum. Allow the scrotal incision to heal by secondary intention. Alternatively, to ligate the ductus deferens with the vessel, separate the ductus deferens from the testicle using the remainder of the spermatic cord as one strand and the ductus deferens as the other. Tie 2 to 3 square knots, sever the vessels with attached testicle and ductus deferens distal to the nut. Inspect for hemorrhage. Sa pag-close namin is sa cuts, isang simple interrupted lang ang ginawa namin para mag-close yung incision. Sa dogs naman is na simple interrupted kami pero tatlo lang. So sa post-operative care, the patient should be monitored after the surgical procedure to observe any abnormalities that may occur. So the patient may use e-collar to prevent leaking the surgical site, kasi kung hinayaan natin na i-leak ng patient natin yung sugat nila, mas mahirap mag-heal yung kanilang sugat at pwede rin tong mag-cause ng infection. So anti-inflammatory and NSAID, for example tolfenamic acid, may be used to reduce pain and inflammation, and administered antibiotic to prevent infection using coamoxiclav. Urination should be also be closely monitored. So the complication of castration in male dogs and cats is the postoperative complication are lethargy, lack of appetite, nausea, and vomiting after being neutered.